If you had to be eaten by any animal, what would it be?
Oh, the bigger, the better.
Shark.
Over quick. No, great not butt. Shark. I don't like that because I don't like my head being here and the evils under here. Like, and it's going to take a bite out of me first to see if I'm edible. And then you're just sitting there, you know, missing a chunk of your leg going, please don't let me taste good. Please don't let me taste good.